There you are.
You wanted to see me?
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. Or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities. His research could be useful in winning us alliances throughout the cities of England. Speak with him and see what he needs.
I want to see the alliance map. Tell me about Grantabridgeshire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grantabridge, at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
I will leave right away.
Good. And may the blessings of Freya follow.